and Ji Wenjun's big threat on the board is simply to play rook takes bishop and then walk that h pawn through to h8, and well, she puts the rook at the bottom. And hang on a second, isn't rook takes g6 going to win the game on the spot?
That's the case.
And Ji Wenjun taking a pause, just doing some final calculations before she executes the move, and it's there on the board, and pawn takes rook at h7. And that is it. We see a handshake from Lei Tingjie. She resigns, and wow, what a game from Ji Wenjun.